Last night, the number was 6. Now there's fresh reporting of 2 more opening up this morning for a grand total of 8. Not only that, but we're talking about the largest earthquake to strike this region in the last 40 years.
And I'd be worried about hurricanes where I live. Last night, sending shock I couldn't imagine living where volcanoes can erupt.
Before that, there was a preceding estimated 500 quakes that have unearthed rock slides.